take that dude.
How do you know my name?
I keep an eye out for new talent. Name's Varric, and I've got a real job for you.
I hope a real job means real credits.
It does for the Huts. The Pikes are muscling in on Jabba's creature smuggling business, stealing his buyers in the core worlds. Find out who they're selling to, then take out their factory farm.
Have up front or no dice?
You'll get paid when you deliver.
That works too.
Those coordinates will take you to my contact. Don't keep her waiting.
Rick's contacts out in the stack. Feel like going for a ride next? What are you doing out here?
Jinumado pago uba venta bola. Uba sunja selo pa winstunil?
Nope.
Inka bunga. Jino atinga uba no pa venta. Utmiens basa jemi kichita tisa su. Ando mot tisa no lia to shara. Uba numa ji takajama uba conchis.
All right, what's your price, kid?
Tutto pa grida umido.
Now, what is this place?
Sum tis tunil. Granja elda ka elda stuf nolia joda. Haba pa grande obipo. That's a haku niom numa jamaje.
Mm-hmm, and...
Oh! Sum ni chucha mucha pago nolia ja deku ja alpa.
If I don't like what I find, I want my credits back.
That no bata ja bargain.
I don't see the stash.
Did you forget the stash somewhere?
What do you take me for? I hid it behind the waterfall near Jonta's Hope. No one's gonna find it.
They better not. If we don't close this deal, we're glocks to food.
Oh, relax. It's gonna be fine.
Ea, miram pa mas.
Hold tight. You can handle yourself on a speeder. You want a race?
Sure, I could use the practice.
Your confidence. Let's see if you have the skills to back it up.
Ready, Nick? Nix, hold this for me, okay?
Thank you. Ready to go?
Stay low, Nix.
Hey, do you have a second?
Did you need something?
An outsider's opinion. My daughter wants to work in Miragana, but I think we should steer clear of the Empire.
The city is more than the Empire. You just don't want me to go.
Wait, one more season. Once the Imperials leave, then we can talk.
Can you believe this? What would you do?
The Empire's dangerous, but they're not going anywhere. Might as well keep doing what you want.
Exactly. And this moon, our history is worth fighting for.
I understand, Nye, believe me. But the path you're on is dangerous. I don't want you getting hurt.
No one gets through life without getting hurt. Better to be prepared.
I know you're worried, Mom. But she's right. Thanks.
Should be.
readiness?
Near here. Keep an eye out for trouble, Nix. Hey, buddy. Hey, Varric sent me?
Name's Manda. You're new.
I'm Kay. This is Nix.
All right, Kay and Nix. Here's the job. Get inside, grab the client list, then plant the bomb on the generator. That should open the pens and ruin this entire operation.
Right. And the bomb?
Over there. It's your standard time-fused baradium charge.
Oh, sure, yeah. Baradium. Use these all the time. Guess it's time to plant a bomb. What's the deal with these animals anyway, Manda?
Rabumas. They stink, but with the right treatment, their hides can pass for gunstock leather.
What's gonna happen to them?
You're setting them free.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Just need an excuse. Someday things will be different.
Nobody sees us, nobody blasts us.
Give me my...
my bonus this year.
Someone nearby?
This ain't right.
Huh?
Hey, you can't be here.
What was that? Nix, it's showtime.
Why is it doing that? You're not allowed here!
Just a couple more days.
Weird things keep happening to me. Something, bud?
Forget it.
It's taken care of.
Can't wait to upgrade my speeder. I wonder what the rest of the gang is up to.
I'd run things differently around here.
Distract him, Nix.
I better check that out.
Let's see here. Where's that client list? Ooh, maybe the list's on that hollow puck.
Your talent's wasted on the huts.
What is this?
It's an offer. Crimson Dawn wants to know who's doing business with the Pikes. Give me that list and we both profit.
What about Beric?
It's easy to lie to hut thugs. Just don't back down.
What if I say no?
Now that you know who I work for, I can't let you walk out of here.
Beric hired me to do a job. I'm gonna finish it.
Shame.
Can't trust anyone out here. Oh, nice. Look at this. Come on, Nix. Let's deal with that generator. Okay, this looks right, I think.
Touch anything? Because I didn't touch anything. That timer's going real fast. Do you see a way out?
Better get some distance and call Varric. You should check the fuses on your bombs.
It worked, didn't it? Do you have the list of buyers?
Your friend Manda tried to steal it for Crimson Dawn.
You took care of her?
She didn't really give me a choice.
I like you, K'Vess. The Hutts will be pleased.
So, Danka, got more work for me?
Maybe. You got an ion blaster? I need someone to hit a stash for me, but you'll need one to get inside.
I can mod my blaster. Been doing it for years. Just need the parts.
You know what? I got a contact, a Pantoran named Velo. Owns a pawn shop nearby. I'll tell him you're coming.
Really? I mean, thanks, Danka.
Yeah. You get that blaster working, call me. And Kay, I'm not the only one who'll give you work. Take a breath, ask around. There's always some action to find out here.
Hey, you Velo? Danka sent me.
Ah, yes. I heard you were coming.
Great. And, got any ion energy converters? For blasters?
You new around here? Those aren't legal. Only syndicates have hardware like that.
Oh! Okay, right. Waka, I need a black market part for my blaster.
You're gonna have to steal that. Either from the Pikes or Crimson Dawn. If they trust you, they'll let you walk right into their turf. But if they don't...
I gotta keep it quiet. I get it. What did I do?
You work with the Pikes. If I give you some sensitive information, will you pass it to Gore?
And what are you paying?
People like me don't pay people like you.
Oh, yeah? Good to know.
So listen. I've got a Crimson Dawn data pad back at the Imperial compound.
Didn't think to bring it with you?
Tell Gorak what I can offer, if he'll cut me in on his deals.
You came to the right person. I will definitely tell Gorak about you.
Good. The name is Cavell. Captain Cavell.
You got it, Captain. Hey, Waka, you know where Pikes would keep aftermarket parts?
Yeah. I once did a job for Gorak and saw the inside of their safe house. That was before they fired me. There's a hole in their security. Just look for a vent.
Okay, careful. Your intel was good. I have the part. You got a workshop or something I can use?
I'll do you one better. There's a workbench on the Trailblazer I got up and running. I've also moved her to a proper dock at a settlement called Jaunta's Hope. Somewhere nicer, more comfortable.
Okay. Interesting.
Jockeys and farriers are all in platform, ready for the race.
Any action at the track today?
Interceptor always keeps us guessing. What
today's your day? Lucky thoughts, Nick.
Space case, floats onto the track.
Jaunta's Hope. Okay, so this is where Waka brought the Trailblazer. Whoa. Check out the ship, Nix. Waka's been busy. There's the workbench. Whew, haven't done that in a while. Danka, my blaster's good to go. You gonna give me that job now?
Yeah, Pilo mentioned you'd stop by.
I'll send you the location of the stash. Get inside and take what's in there.
All right. I can do that.
Good. Find me in Jonta's Hope when you're done.
Feel like going for a ride? This is the location Dunk has sent me. Ooh, that capacitor looks dead. Guess this is why I needed the ion mod. There we go. Oh, I guess I'll just take these then. Dunka, Kay, here's what I got. Some sort of tracking transponder. Bunch of credits, too.
Keep them. Wasn't after those anyway. Huts didn't want to pay tribute. So now, instead of their little cash, this transponder will lead them straight to me.
Remind me not to get on your bad side.
Don't worry. I'm good to those I can trust. Which is why I'm gonna give you a tip.
A tip? Like, more money?
No. Something better. I got some friends who could help you out. Get you a better slicing kit. Rig that speeder of yours. You'll have to track him down yourself. But that should be enough to get you started.
Thanks. I mean, information is more valuable than credits, right?
You know, you can keep those little revelations to yourself. Talk soon.
I'm ready for those injectors. Bring them to me, and then we should be able to fly.
Finally. All right, I'm on my way.
Hang on tight.
I'm looking for someone who can rig my speeder.
Trouble with the winds, huh?
Is it that obvious?
Silo Rovac is the best bike modder on this side of the Hydean, but she's not keen on the strangers.
That's okay. Neither am I.
She hasn't been around lately. Maybe her friends in Kadua know where she is.
Kadua? Yeah, that's,
Just outside Mirogana. It's a wind fishing settlement.
Right. Wind fishing. Obviously.
Hold tight. Hey, this is Kadua, right?
Maybe. What's an off-worlder like you doing here?
I'm looking for Silo Rovac.
Why? You Empire?
No. I heard she can rig my speeder.
Silo left. We don't know where she is.
Can't believe you're still protecting her after what she did. Well, I'm not. She's living cliffside, near Jaunta's Hope.
Got it. Jaunta's Hope.